of parts from other Lego creations that are on the internet, but none that we already made. Shonok and I both liked soccer and wanted to have a sport robot. Our robot plays soccer. This robot is fun and entertaining. It is like a game. In the future, this kind of robot might play against other robots in a soccer match.
Construction. We have two motors, one for the machine and the other one for the kicker. We have three sensors in our robot that are used for control. It's on the video game controller. One's for going forward, one's for backward, and one's for kicking. Our robot's dimensions were 11 inches by 9 inches by 4 inches. One challenge we faced was getting the foot to knock it to the arm of the ball.
Improvements. We will be able to construct more complicated and awesome programs and robots. We might even be able to make two and put them head to head in a soccer match. Thank you.